Got shot by a guy from back towards G.
I need more ammo first. Can anybody give me some pistol ammo? Seriously, I don't get any pistol ammo. I'm gonna run out and die, and then I'm gonna have to come back as a zombie and eat you. Okay, never mind then. I guess we'll do it. Okay, I hope I can survive the fight. You know, Sky, I totally know. He says you'll be fine. If I die, I'm so gonna come back and eat these guys. Thank you. A couple of them dropped some ammo. That's one thing that is nice about this game. You can drop anything. You can unload guns, you can drop ammo that you're not using, you can drop ammo that you are using in packs down on the ground for your teammates. I've often said that if they did that with Left 4 Dead, if you just gave the ability to drop basically almost anything to help out your teammates, it would make the game a lot better.
Yeah, can't you only carry like one thing at a time, basically?
Yeah, it's kind of ridiculous.
That was close. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out.
I'm watching out.
I'm really surprised that guy didn't die. He ran over my mines and they blew up and just damaged him a little bit.
Where is here? Down below? All right, we're good. Follow the ziplock. Oh, anybody got bolt cutters? It's retarded that we can't just shoot that off.
That'd
be a future patch.
Realistic.
What are you saying?
You can't really shoot off locks. That's just a movie thing.
If you have a big enough gun, you can shoot the chain link itself. You should be able to snap it.
Yeah, maybe like a shotgun or something.
Yeah.
A close range.
Yeah, well, I know it is just a movie thing. Although I still want to do it one day, just to Mythbuster it myself. You can't stop me. I'm gonna do it. If I could just afford some ammo. If I could afford some ammo, they let me take home the company gun. It's only a 357. But, you know, still. If I get some 357 rounds in air and I put some chains on, like, one of my targets. See if I can at least shoot through the chain.
At, like, a fair range?
Well, yeah, I don't want it to ricochet back at me or anything. I don't think it would anyways. Get some hollow points so they just pancake out on it. Yay, we're kind of almost on the roof. We're on the roof, yay! Alright, now what? Now we jump off to our deaths, because screw this game. I wish you could tell when you're typing, like in Left 4 Dead, how there's a little bubble over somebody's head. That'd be nice. Oh, it looks like Shadow has an inventory spot. He can pick it up. Yeah, Shadow, get up here and take these bolt cutters. They're delicious. I think when you're a zombie in this game, it takes way too long to break through a door. It takes like 10 minutes of dedicated hitting. It's ridiculous. What is the drop ammo button, by the way? Like unused ammo. Or unneeded ammo. There you go. There's some shotgun for somebody. I think that's shotgun. The green shells, green, brown box with green on it. I don't know what that is, but if anybody needs it, take it. No, that's not ammo, or that's not pistol ammo. Alright, so, are we ready? Ziploc, lead on, please. Well, not for my pistol, it isn't, because I still am having about 30 ammo. Whatever, I'll pick it up anyways.
Fuck tanks.
Yeah. Fuck tanks.
No place is safe with the fucking tank.
They got this port in the side. Totally bang it. What's up, Ziploc? Oh yeah, guys, come back here.
Why would you spawn me all the way over here?
Can't we go all the way down to that one door that's bolted and get some goodies? Or chained up?
Pull your fucking parachute next time. Watch out for those mines. Somebody hear that echo.
Okay, should we leave it then? Just do the thing on the roof? We'd save ammo. I mean, is it worth it?
Okay. Initially they were in the whole ballroom. This is GHP, right? Yeah, initially they were in the whole ballroom, and then they, just a few days ago,
okay, so...
So whatever diagram they have is probably more accurate than what they told me. Because the client did...
Okay, so it says the... We gotta go to the gate.
The client did say it was going back to the ballroom, but I haven't heard any updates since it became ballroom A, so.
Follow Ziploc, everybody.
Yeah, that makes sense. Says what?
Now we wait, huh? Okay.
There's not even really a table up there for the chairs. Yeah, I guess maybe if it could be to the table, but then maybe have enough slack on it.
Okay, so...
If that's doable, I don't know.
Now we can go, okay. Underneath this? And that, my friends, is Contagion. That's the game. We have escaped. Woo!